What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed. And we are going to jump right into it. Okay. What's that? Missing worker. Okay. Gosh, there's still all of this to do. Alright, you know what? I'm by the water, right? Yep. Let's wait till daytime, too. And then... Oh, I'm facing the wrong way. To go water over here. There's a boat. Perfect. Then I have to go over here. Shit the oars, baby. I see a big boat. Might be getting close. Level 7. Should be everything, I think. That would be everything. My goodness, we got a long ways to go, don't we? We could technically go here. Yeah. Hope everybody enjoyed their day today. Happy Thursday. Come on, we're almost there. Chicago. So close. There we go. Good little question mark right there. Excuse me. All these boats. Check this out, cool. Oh gosh. 2 feet of water, maybe you don't want me doing that. Can you get it looks nice. This guy above me. Are you kidding me?
Best not to draw attention here. Quillo, prohibit it!
Oh, God. Excuse me. Damn, this guy started irritating me. Can you hear those sirens?
Thank you.
There we go.
Thank you for stopping. My husband was a protector like you. I have screamed myself hoarse for days. No one cares.
That seems to be the problem with it.
My Titus. My poor Titus. Imprisoned at the barracks for trying to leave the army.
He's a deserter.
No, a hero. He'd had enough. Stood up against the Roman army and joined the rebels. Please, he's my only child. And all I have left.
I will look into it. Do not worry.
Oh, I'm close. I have to go back to this place.
I should be close. Titus, your mother sent me.
Yes, by the gods, thank you, protector. Egypt is in danger. I must get.
Alright, where are we going? Come on. Jesus Christ. You know what? So now I gotta get a boat. Look at these horses hanging out. dead ahead. No? My boat. Okay. Where to next? Got all these new question marks. Oh, that's the actual arena. Sand trip girl. Go to the arena. It's not that far. I need a horse. Ah, you know what? Where's Ben? There he is. Excuse me. What? Oh. Did he say dumb nuts? Excuse me, sorry. Whoa. Hold on. Pulling this thing so dramatic. Let's see. All right, well. Sorry, Benny. No. Here to kick everybody's ass.
I saw the graffiti. Looks like you have a problem.
You could say that. My champion, the Thracian bear, escaped. He's a trained killer. Mad as a hyena on the heat. There's a bounty on him. Good money if you survive.
Why do they call him the bear?
Not so fast, Egyptian. I will only hire you if you show me you are capable of ripping the bear apart. Let us see how you fare against some of my best fighters. Leave, and we will talk. Polymestor is a deadly son of a bitch. Fought in arenas all across the Republic. He won me a fortune. In return, I treated him like a king. The best food, the best horse.
Perhaps he valued freedom more.
I earned my freedom through sweat and blood in the arena, not fleeing like a coward. Look, I don't care if that Toxerid Incanus lives or dies, but he stole my sword. Caesar gave me that in my final fight, and I want it back.
Ah.
Julius Caesar.
You know another Caesar? All right, lads. Come show this Egyptian some Roman courtesies.
We're going there, okay. Those were lions for a second. Like, what the? And they weren't attacking me.
You brute! If you want to shed blood.
Stab wounds from many swords. As the lions came armed, they did not kill these people. So speared, then tortured. For what? Information? There's something beneath this. A hidden cellar. Olimesto did not kill these people. They helped him. Maybe he reached the fishing village.
Oh my god, he's huge. Holy cow.
They're looking for a gladiator. The Thracian bear.
Another of the Lannister's cronies. How much did he pay you to slit my throat?
He only wants his sword.
Yes, covered in my guts. How did you find me? The farmers?
I'm sorry, Polymaster. My friends are dead.
This is the Lannister's doing! I gave him my life, and now I will take his! I threw the sword in the sea. Take it! It has brought me nothing but bad luck.
The Lannister sword. I should talk to Polymaster.
Jesus, it's been just so annoying.
Eat it.
Come and claim it.
Ah, here's the Egyptian clown. I knew he would lead me straight to you.
Let us
end this. I will run no more, Lannister. Shut up, you Metrokoites! For thrice and true freedom!
Where are you going, buddy?
That was a battle to make Sharon weep. Thank you.
Bayek.
Bayek. That bastard had no code. I earned my life back a thousandfold, but I made too much coin for him. In the arena and the rich Roman beds. Keep Caesar's sword. It belongs to one who stands for freedom.
Thanks. I will stain it with the proper blood. The deserving blood. What will you do?
Fish, mend my nets, and find a good, plump woman to settle down with. I will make the most of this new life.
Nice.
People don't understand.
Okay. I gotta get in there, don't I?
Treat their dead with great honor. Now, they suffer like Egyptians. Empty. Drunk and stupid is a troublesome combination. Have the Romans no respect for the dead? The tomb's been ransacked. The Romans were looking for something. Something is missing.
What the?
The founder must have been buried with these treasures. The bow and medallion are gone. The Romans are little more than tomb robbers. The Greeks are learning what it feels like to be Egyptian. Have your land, your dead, and your relics desecrated by an invading force.
Oh, goody. This should be fun. Excuse me, I'll have to get back in there. Get away, babies. Hold on, let me get up there first. Oh, Jesus, hey, big guy. Look.
priest will be glad to see the relics returned.
Sisse, compute!
I've been saying the whole time.
Vimos! Ad auxilio! Ad huida!
Excuse me, I cough. I'm sorry, everybody.
The what? Suspicions were well founded. The Romans took Bartos' treasure.
You have the relics?
I do. They were not given the respect they were due.
Those filthy desecrators. I will keep Bartos' medallion safe. Legend says if it leaves the city, so will our fortunes.
And Debo?
It longs to be in the service of Cyrenaica again. Please, keep it. And maybe teach the Romans a lesson in honoring the dead.
Gladly.
The founder sent you to us. Farewell, the child.
Daytime here. Harris gonna sit here. it's not daytime, babies.
You get no judgment from the mouse, but you did stick out.
The mouse. Your face.
Not title, my friend.
Yes.
Don't you have trouble with the Romans?
Well, you know what they say about our Latin friends. The Greeks invented the threesome, and the Romans added women. Besides, I know how to stay hidden, Sir Bayek. With the way I look, I have to.
Oh.
With no living to support him. And what of the children? Will no one think of the children? And I could probably spare a fine reward for my savior.
Not want the children in my conscience.
Go.
Nice. Okay. Not that far away. Ah, here we go. Whoa, we were.
They're preparing to build. I wonder what soil this soldier died upon. Cyrenaica, in Egypt. Mouse is stash.
Yeah, how do I get out? Can I climb with this thing? Nope. Here we go. There you go.
Ah, Bayek. You have saved my life for a second time, Sir Bayek. I am blessed. Blessed by the gods who brought you to me on this, the greatest of days. The mouse will embrace you as a sign of my undying gratitude.
Please don't.
Then money. I will shower you with riches to make Chris jealous.
Take care of yourself, mouse. Try not to get caught in any more traps, eh?
Ah, such grace, such weight. You deserve more than me, money. Come see me again later. I will find you something special for my stash. Sir Bayek, my eyes weep in joy at the sight of you. Did you hear? Some black market merchant is trapped by the cattle.
All right. Ooh.
Mister, over here. That was the greatest thing I ever witnessed, and I once saw a snake swallow a cat whole.
A cat? Really? And who are you?
Esiokis, but all my friends call me Esio.
Well, Esio, I am by.
How did you do that? Are you magic? Will you leave some more for me and my friends? I can tell you about my home, the most amazing city of Cyrene, as we go.
How can I refuse such a gracious offer? Lead the way, sir.
Me and my gang will give you the grand tour, Bayek.
You have a gang?
Yes, I'm the most important child in Cyrene.
I can see that, sir.
Let's go to the baths. It's where people walk around naked, being scraped and scratched and rubbed with oil. I hate getting my hair wet, don't you, Bayek?
That is why I shave it off, sir. And washing behind the ears, I bet.
Yes, some fancy Roman from the citadel. Well, anyway, he spent 10,000 drachma on a floor made of little squares. All of that for some way you wash. When I grow up, I'm going to have a wife who'll never make me wash.
Wives like that are hard to find, Desio.
Come on, kid. Here we go. I'm up there. Okay.
If you jump from his temple there, then maybe he'll be watching from Mount Olympus and reward me with my own bow and arrow so I can hunt rabbits in the woods.
I would like to see that.
This is fun, Bebes! Lexon, Lexon!
This is it! Isn't the Apollo marvelous?
Oh my god. It's so annoying. Oh my god, where is this annoying kid now? Okay.
Get off now! I have one last hit. Apollo is sure to reward me now.
You did it! You did it! Abra Bayek does the impossible!
Let's go to the next job.
I have never seen the light. It's impossible, right? He swoops through the air like an eagle.
Well, I did promise a challenge, Esio.
Nobody's allowed up there except for Romans.
But you look like you can handle a few measly bucket heads. Are you ready, Bayek? I present this big problem.
This area is off limits.
She's dead! The two!
And not more!
So do I, Ezio.
Keretizo! Uka lo seco.
Alright, take a very...
Flee, I told my sister about
break.
You, and she forgot all about the Oculus. Look, everyone, it's the Flea of Cyrene!
Hold on a minute.
Kill me!
Shut up! You're convicted of murder!
They caught the wrong one!
Thank you, Sir Bayek. Get me out of this bloody cage. I'm hurt. They are cute. There's a real leader. He's killing my friends.
Slow down and tell me what happened.
I was at the bathrooms, meeting some associates, and suddenly a legion accosted me.
Didn't you plead your innocence?
They wouldn't listen. They accused me of killing Paulus Aurelius, the moneylender, gutted like a pig. Red hair in his fist, not my hair. I met with him, yes. But when I left the baths, he was very much alive, drinking and whoring as usual. I am many things, but not a killer.
It is all right, Mons. I believe you.
But the Romans will not believe a cripple and an Egyptian.
Have faith. Stay low and wait for me at the garden to the temple of Zeus. There may still be clues to the real killer at the bathhouse.
Stop your mouth, or I stop it for you. Dead man walking.
Yep, I'm looking right at him. What? Oh, wow. That hurt. How do I get in? Aha. Is that it? Something there. Excuse me.
message. They will all pay for their crimes. Someone is seeking justice.
I already did that. And that. So I'm gonna guess I just have to follow the blood. Oh, now I see. Blood, blood, blood. Lots of blood. Here, here. Oh, I was just here.
The stench of death. Something else. Perfume. What will you tell me, Paulus Aurelius? Something is stuck down his throat. A note. I will cleanse Cyrene of the hedonists. My next tragedy will strike down Cyrene's greatest actor, Trobius. And it is signed Vesta. 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 What is your problem with pleasure seekers? I need to find this actor before this murderer strikes again.
I think I made a mess. Can I sneak out of here? Yeah, let's go. Here. Quicker, I imagine. Excuse me. What is on my foot? There's something wrong with my foot. Oh, sorry, it's coming through. Yeah, look at my foot. That's very odd.
I need to get rid of that lion before I can confirm my suspicions. But I think that is Vesta's second victim.
Yes, the Egyptian
has the murderer's second victim. There's not much left of him. Another note. Trobius took his final bow. Only the horror remains. He will die at the most dead.
Wanted us to continue.
His Vesta has a flair for the dramatic. The horror's wolf's den must be the local brothel.
Where's that? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Perfect. Excuse me. Oh, sorry, everybody. Hey, wait a second. I haven't even looked at anything. I need one carbon crystal. Okay. I'm sure I got enough money. Just enough. Perfect. Get good at that. Oh, you're heading over here, buddy.
Bayek, did you find the killer?
Yes. The son of a prostitute. When his mother died, terrible grief overtook him. He believed Akar would not let him rest until he found his father.
He's dead?
I am sorry, Mouse. He could not be reasoned with. I have his letters. The story they tell is a tragic one.
Poor boy. Such sadness.
What will you do? Won't the Romans be searching for you?
I have a plan. A new life in Apollonia, where you can taste the city so close. Find me there if you can, Sir Bayek.
Good luck, Mouse.
Okay. We gotta find... Oh, look at all this stuff. It's that far away. My foot's still messed up.
This is the shining city of Cyrene. Let's see what happened to bring so-called civilization to the Greeks here.
Oh my god, my foot.
Thank you.
Where's the other guy? Ow. That's what you get. Stealing your horse. Yeah, totally wasn't me. I thought I heard. Okay. Okay, where it is? It's over here. Huh? Oh, I should have jumped. Oh god. Oh, maybe not. Huh? Going upstairs. Oh.
This place, the shrine, it prickles with divine power. The oracle is drawing me to her. I can feel it.
Apollo's lyre, Apollo's song. I have felt your presence in my visions, Eagle. Apollo spoke of you. The king cried when he killed the White Hart. For it was the huntress bewitched pale and beautiful, with a halo of gold. Apollo bade Gaia cradle the king's sorrow, a lake of tears high above the plains. The sun god drove his fist into the mountain, took his beloved inside, and spake. None shall seek you. None but the eagle. He will soar.
Could you, like, shut up?
Lake of tears high in the mountains. Apollo means me to find this halo of the Huntress.
Lake of Tears is high in the mountains, okay. Looks like we're gonna climb. Alright. So maybe once we get up here. Get trusty Benny to come along. Hey, buddy. There's so many question marks up here. Hi, everybody. Wait. That's easy enough. Hang on, Benny. Right back. My foot is still fucked up. I don't get it. Oh! I was murdered by... Those are insane. Alright, where am I?
Lake of Tears, high in the mountains. Apollo means me to find his halo of the Huntress.
Oh, I see now. Let's get up here first. Hold on. Turn, bird. How y'all not see me? They saw nothing. Nope. They saw everything. Okay.
More.
Oh shit. Nope. Hold on. Get off there. Cut her out, Beavis. Do you know Brazier's set today? Okay. Before we do this, straight ahead. Nice. Beta. Whoa. I set myself on fire, of course.
Apollo for this sacred gift.
This is a wicked picture. TF out of here. You dummy. let out a lion. Good job, pal. Come here, horsey. Mm-hmm. Is that it? Nice. God, there's so much out here. I love it. To find. We can always come back here. But I need to find that Traveler guy. The kid. Where is he? These I still have to do. All these people taking pictures. Oh gosh. There's this here. But we need to find. Ooh, that is super important. Okay. That could be the final stars thing. Because I don't think we got the last one yet.
Clear off!
I haven't upgraded a single thing. Sir, I'd like to buy a carbon crystal. Please tell me this is finally it. It's not.
You hear of that villager
Clear off now!
Only us, because, like you, he is one of my favorite customers. Maybe you go look for him. Maybe if you find him, I'll have something nice for you. Maybe.
A thousand, you know what? We'll do that later. These goats. I can't kill them. Damn it. Alright, Benny. Thank you. That up there. Oh. Hey, my leg's fixed. Nice. Oh, you fools. You don't want to do that. Thank you. Benny, hang out. I'll be right back. Okay. Isn't there like only one left? There it is.
You think you are in love?
I don't know. Love should feel good. You and Mom are the only ones.
Tell me there's one more. Come on. I think there's one more. Alright, so. Let's go find this missing worker.
That is the last one.
He's done it!
I can take all the shards back to Sierra now.
Yes! Okay. Nice! He's done it. Alright, let's... Hold on. Where is this guy at? All the way down. Oh my god, he's like so far away. Alright. I don't care.
Nothing gets past us.
Whoa.
Something to say, boys? Anyone else? Yeah. Sorry you had to see that, Benny. Cheers, Aru, on a thirsty Thursday. Dang, Benny, I don't know if we can go. Oh, no. Well, maybe. Oh. Nice. Alright, we can go around. Depression. Ugh. Turn. Okay. Right, we got to go around this big old basin here. Oh, Benny, I'm sorry. I'm starting to hallucinate. There we go. Where is he? Oh no. Hello, sir.
May you find peace in the Duat, friend.
Oh no, he's dead.
This man's passing.
That's poopy. He liked that guy. Shemeniness? It's a great word.
Now, what to do with this weapon, Ipedo? Oh, silly Redo, you have it, Magi. You have a greater need for it, seeing as you're alive and he's not.
Thanks, buddy. All right. Let's find a blacksmith. Improve all of our weapons because we are at maxi level. I can't believe 40 is the max level on this. 99 was the maxi in Odyssey. Hi, I'd like to upgrade. 45. Oh my god, well that explains why. Wow. Yeah, we need a lot of money. No, we're good there. I don't think I have anything to sell, really. No, we're, thank you, sir. Enjoy your day. What's that? Okay. Savage white girl, shout out. These guys, oh shit, he's same level as me. He could probably murder me easily. Wait, wait. Holy shit, that is a huge reward. Where is that? This way. I think we're going back home, actually. Yep. Awesome. Okay, so let's go here. Just so much to do. Like, I don't know if it's just me, but I just get, like, with the side quests, I get, like, just so involved in those. I don't know if you play Assassin's Creed. Chicago! If you play Assassin's Creed, are you like that? Like, it's just, maybe, I should have beaten this game by now. Another thing is, I need to finish. Not even finish. It's like upgrade. I haven't upgraded since level 34 or level 40. We maxed. Oh, we can get Benny. Hell yeah, Benny. Part chicken, part camel. Let's go. Look at him shaking his booty. Benny, you bad boy. Okay, so this is the original area. It took me 47 hours to do this. Literally. That's how far we are. Now let's see if this
I'm
is.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx, and pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
My son. Your name, Khemu, means Egypt. Like Egypt, you are forever changed.
Aww.
The stars are yours now. And your place is with them.
Dang. This whole story is still sad. All in all. Oh, Benny, you were here for it. Yay! Good boy, Benny. Alright, so the hell is that? Nope. Nope. no, thank you. AKA, let's get murdered. Alright, so. That is so much XP, holy cow. Let's do this. I know we have to go here. This is a trophy too, I think. And nice, okay. Let's go here. Do, 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 do. Yeah, the war elephants. Oh no. I remember very distinctly the one time I walked in, I was like, oh, a war elephant. Bam! One shot dead. Ugh. And that's a trophy too. There's two of them you gotta kill. Okay. Hello. Okay. done. Let's go, baby.
Seems I'm not the first visitor today.
Oh!
Nick is not here. Need to find out where my informant is.
Well, it's a dead dog.
Would have done such a thing. What were you protecting, boy?
Okay. No one here.
A lot of damage. No blood or signs of a fight. Maybe he fled before this happened. These scrolls tell me nothing useful. I should check upstairs.
Alright. Upstairs it is.
Child's door. Maybe kill this naked yardest crocodile.
You said he's naked?
Scrolls and ink. I think that tells me where Hotterfliss is gone. Wait, feathers. From a messenger pigeon.
The new Fayum promises peace and plenty. The new age of wealth under the guidance of Greek innovation. Prosperity for all.
Is it up top? Can't see. There it is. Ah, that's so weird. Okay. No problem. All good.
Letter left behind by my informant. Looks like he fled, but the soldiers caught his servant.
Oh.
If the servant is still alive, he'll know where Hotifres is. We'll be holding him at the nearby military camp.
No problem. Whee! Hey! Backflip. You know what? What does this actually offer? I'd never go here. Oh, wow.
Yes, all right.
What can I buy? Whoa, that's cool. Nah, you know what? Benny's perfect the way he is. I'm just gonna borrow this for a minute. See you in a little while. Bye.
Stay there.
Oh, wow. Nice. Perfect. Okay. Hello? Hello, I'd like to come in, please. Yes. Hello, I'm here for the Batman. No one's gonna light that because I'm going to destroy it. Oh, there's a ladder. Oops. There we go. Oh, shit. No, there's a ladder, dummy. Where's the ladder? Oh, there it is. Yeah, we're gonna use a ladder. Oh, God. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Hi, kitty. I reckon you're over here. Hi.
Please. I've told you everything I know.
Oh, gosh.
Who are you?
A friend. Hold still and stay quiet. I will get you out of here.
Maybe. Oh, perfect. Wait, I don't think I have to... No. It's a nice horse, by the way. There we go.
Say no.
Oh, shit on my ass.
Rip you to shreds.
Okay, big man. Enjoy my new sword. Thunk.
Gods, thank you. Did Hotefre send you?
No, but I must find him. I need his help to find the crocodile. Will you help me?
Hotefre took a trader ship to Lake Moeris. It has a large statue on board, and is marked by our symbol. The crocodile has hired mercenaries to find him.
Then I must hurry. Get somewhere safe. Be well.
There we go. Okay. Where is the ship? Oh, no way! Are you kidding me? Oh. Nice. Sorry, I must borrow this. And then we cruise. Cruise. Say it again. We cruise. Hello? Oh shit, we're gonna hit that. Well, we hit it. Okay. I don't care. Oh, wait, what? Oh, hi.
So, now they send the son of Egypt against me. It has been a long time since I spilled so much blood.
I was sent by Apollodorus. We share a common interest.
We'll take a very quick pee break. Be right back. Alright, let's continue on. Sorry for the wait.
Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Bayek Siwa, and I seek information on the crocodile.
The phantom that has brought Fayum to its knees. What could you want with him?
He belongs to a group that is destroying Egypt. I intend to hunt every last one of them down.
Bayek of Siwa, you don't know what you are up against. The crocodile has transformed not only the land, but the people. Those who do not cower in fear are made to work for him.
And you have no idea who the crocodile is?
I stole a ledger from a Greek magistrate I suspect of corruption. It should reveal the identity of this crocodile. And if we get it to Apollodorus, we may be able to bring down the whole organization.
Where's the ledger now?
I gave it to my wife Henut to hide. As long as the Ptolemies think it's with me, my family is safe. That is why I have to stay on the move. Here. This will tell Henut you are a friend to be trusted. It is for my daughter, Shadia. Once you have the ledger, find me at the docks south of Euhemeria.
All right, then.
Bye. Take a look around my ship before you go. I keep records of local problems which may have the crocodile at the root. It may interest you as a magi.
What? Sir, you're perfectly fine. We're going all the way to here. Give me one second here. Sorry, just checking a couple things. Okay. Hi, Birdie. All right. Come on, dear. Let's go.
We need to clean this place up and get it running again.
Oh, no. What the heck?
I won't let them close down.
What happened?
Henut?
Yes.
Potiphar sent me. I am here to help. And I have your daughter's door.
Great. I was awaiting word from my man. Thank you. Come, eat and we can talk.
Okay. Hey. Oh my god.
I will name her Iset, and she will be the protector of all Fayum.
That's cute. She bopped him.
Ever since Hutton has got a hold of that legend, Fayum has been on edge. Soldiers with torches patrol every night, and this arms kitchen was practically razed to the ground. They have left Shadia and me alone, at least. Butterface has made sure of that.
Where is the ledger now?
I instructed our most loyal servant to hide it in our villa. They can search the place as many times as they want. They will never find it.
Huh.
Can you take me there?
I have been summoned to the lighthouse for another of their routine investigations.
That may not be safe. The Ptolemaic authorities seem to be working with the crocodile.
It happens every few days. Don't worry. They wouldn't dare touch someone in an official position. Shadi, show Bayek the way to our home.
Come on, Uncle Bayek! You can see my house from that roof! Follow me! You are not afraid of heights, are you?
Hey, lead on, little one. I will follow.
Okay. Oh! All right.
Where did you learn to climb like that? That looks like fun.
Right behind you, kiddo.
Everything looks so beautiful. The people should be happy, but they are not.
Don't worry. Your mother and father will look after them. Where is your house?
On the hill there. See it?
Yes. And soldiers.
Uh-oh.
Thank you, Shadi. You should go back to your mother now. It might get dangerous.
Nothing bad will ever happen to me. Please, mind you.
Yeah.
Let's not do more attention here.
Egyptian flakos. Kenut is a marked woman. Loyalty to her will get them killed.
Hey, what?
I knew it. Second I moved. What? Get out of here. Damn. Okay. Whoa. Hi, everybody.
Killing to be done. Here.
Don't have lasted much longer.
What the clean
time? Ow. There you go. You can have that. There you go. Get in. Let's see. No. There might be an invite up. Check it out. Ho ho ho. Babus, I've made it to the top. But I can't get down. There we go. God damn it. Stairs. Nice. Very nice, very evil. Whoa. The hell happened here? Yeah, we have a problem here.
Servants tried to barricade the doors. They weren't quick enough. Gods. Shadi wrote this. She has the ledger. And I sent her back to her mother. They have to find Henut before the soldiers get to her.
Oh, God.
Oh, Shadi. What have you done, little one?
Oh, I'm running. Excuse me.
Have you seen Henut? Is she here?
The soldiers just came.
came and took her to the lighthouse.
Oh no.
Renard argued with them, but they would not listen. Something is wrong, isn't it? This has never happened before.
Get word to Hotifes. Hurry! Damn all this! Renard and Shadi are at the lighthouse. I need to get there now! Nick! Nick!
Who's Nick? Good, good. Keep going. Look at that. Ah! Shit on my face. No! No! Funk. Thank you. Oh, I see. Oh, no. All right, quick break, be right back. Nervous? You bet I am. well.
Hey, wait. Hey, stop!
Go where you
got you.
So satisfying. I love murder. What do you, no! Oh, no, 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 no.
Shadia. Shadia.
What happened? Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh no, oh my god, what the heck? What the hell was that all about? Come on. Did that little kid die?
It is over. The crocodile has won. The ledger lost. My daughter. My Shadia. He has taken everything from us.
He will pay for this. And all those who serve him.
None of that will bring Shadia back.
No. But at least you'll have the comfort of revenge. We both will.
I hope so. I will do anything I can to help you, brother.
Alright, that's it for now. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Later!